Hello, thank you for clicking on this. Back on the little stream, and I've got two goals today. First one obviously is to try and catch some more little wild brownies on my 6 foot three weight rod. And the other goal you can see is, I don't know if you see that, I've got a bin liner in my hand. Because as I walk up and down the bank, I intend to try and pick up as much litter as I can. There's been a bit more down here. Obviously the kids are still on half term, and I'm blaming the kids, but it was the kids who dropped it. So I'm hoping by picking the litter up, it might dissuade them from dropping more. You know, the old broken window syndrome. If it looks tidy, perhaps they'll keep it tidier. Doubt that'll work, but if I just keep coming down here, picking up a little bit of litter each time, it's got to help, hasn't it? It certainly make it more pleasurable. And it'll mean Loxton won't be ferreting around in the litter when we come down here for a walk. So, I'm going to get down to the end of this little stretch, pick up litter as I go, and fish and pick up litter as I go. I'm going to get one, aren't I? It's about nine and a half degrees, so it's a little bit warmer after that really cold spell. I haven't seen anything rise when I was down here about half an hour ago with Loxton, so I don't know, might be on for a blank, but you've got to be in it to win it, haven't you? Better than watching EastEnders. Alright, let's crack on. Draw the line at poo bags. What a Lamborghini. There's a classy time was spent by all. Oh, that's annoying when that happens. Oh, I got it. I thought I was keeping it low enough. That ain't low, is it? Oh, and again. Little monkey. Oh, there is a trout rising up there. Oh, that's shocking. Not a bad sized little brownie. Hello, little mate. Come here. Thank you very much. Hee. Oh, and if you're wondering, I would just do a guess the fly competition. Be easy enough to win. Okay, Caddis. Are you joking? Out there. Oh, that went wrong. So did that. Because the angle I'm doing is that way. My back cast is hitting that vegetation there. So I'm trying to also avoid the trees. Avoid the rod. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. I don't believe that. Yes, I did. That was just a flick just to straighten the line out. Again, a nice little size. Hello, mate. Sorry, mate. I didn't really deserve to catch you. I was just straightening my line out. Thank you. Look at that. I always knew there was quite a few in this little pool, but I've never really been able to connect with them. But I honestly didn't deserve that fish. So I only just flicked my line out to straighten it, to then bring it back again. Whoopsie. Come on, out, out, out. Give me my line back. Right, where we've got to. That's what I did, just flicked it forward. Just to create a bit of drag. To then throw forward. I think that might be my line then. I thought that was a rise. It might be my line flicking the water. Picking up litter as I go. Dangling my line as I go. Get off. Get off. Oh, we all knew that was going to happen. Flipping heck. God, that was a lot of drag on it. I've never had a rise there before. Yeah, love.
Thank you. Thank you.
Is it alright?
Cheers.
Cheers, guys.
Sorry.
It's alright, don't worry about it. I'm not here.
Thank you.
Cheers. So that's the swag. There's a very good chance of me losing my fly here. Went over that side more. There we go. He's a lucky boy then. This is almost impossible. Especially in this light. Ease myself away from that tree behind me. I can't get enough line out to get a decent forward cast. And my wade is leaking, Oh, sugar. Someone hasn't done enough gardening on this little stretch. I wonder if I could do it this way. No, not a chance. Oh, this is impossible. Five more minutes, try not to lose my fly. I'm done. Can't see what I'm doing, going home.